Shan from the ICB, and I'm here to show you what you need to write your ICB online exam. Firstly, a computer or laptop is mandatory. You cannot write the ICB exam using a mobile phone or a tablet. Secondly, use Chrome as a browser. Do not use Firefox, Bing, or any other browser. Watch our How to Download Chrome as a Browser video for more information. Then, a wired connection is strongly recommended. A wired connection uses a network cable to connect directly into your device. A wired connection can get the maximum speed available and is much less prone to interference that can cause Wi-Fi signals to drop. A network cable connects directly into certain devices, such as from your router into your device. Wireless is not recommended. Wi-Fi is the technology that allows devices to connect to the internet without the need for a wired connection. Wi-Fi is sensitive to interference, which could cause the connection to deteriorate, making it unreliable. This is used at your own risk. Mobile data, including using a mobile to hotspot from, cannot be used for the ICB online exam. Your internet line speed needs to be at least 5 megabytes per second for the entire 3.5 hour exam per person. If you have any issues with your line speed, refer to your internet service provider for assistance. Here is the line speed test we like to use.
Let's recap. Firstly, using a computer or laptop is mandatory, as is using Chrome as a browser to access the internet. Wired connectivity, using a network cable plugged directly into your device, is recommended, whereas wireless or Wi-Fi is not recommended, and you use this at your own risk. You need a minimum internet speed of 5 megabytes per second for the duration of the 3.5 hour exam per person.
If you cannot meet these requirements, then we suggest you do not write an ICB online exam, as you will have issues on exam day. So make sure you're prepared and ready to go to have the best ICB online exam experience. That's all for now. Subscribe to our channel and tick the bell icon for notifications of new videos.